This could be that match that these two have been looking for. A little bit of a backstabber. Didn't get all of it. Did they get enough of it? Coffee able to get that.
I can tell you this, Vivi. Blade and Enofé, they're one win away from being, you know, maybe getting that hot streak going. And this could be it. I don't think so, but this could be it.
You know, you can look at it. If they're victorious here tonight, they could be in line for a future opportunity at the NXT Tag Team titles. But a tag was made by Wolfgang, and I think fun and games is over for Gallus. As Gallus, boom, bang.
Wow.
Tag Team tandem offense, and once again, champs on top.
That was great.
Here are the winners, the NXT Tag Team Champions, Gallus.
On behalf of Pretty Deadly, we would like to congratulate you guys on your 2-year anniversary of losing the NXT Tag Team Championships to Elton Prince and Chip.
The cake was for the 2-year anniversary of losing to Pretty Deadly in the United Kingdom.
You see that? That's what's called taking care of business right there. That's why I like these Gallus boys. Who are those guys?
I thought you would know, but again, the Gallus boys look at Pretty Deadly.
Talking about number one contenders. Here they are right here.
This is not the same sort of Pretty Deadly that we've seen in recent months.
Oh, Debonair and Deadly. That's
what
tonight. Debonair and Deadly. I like it.
Again. I would ask you what has gotten into these two, but we know exactly what has gotten into Pretty Deadly. What's crossing the line?
That mean streak is coming out of Pretty Deadly here tonight.
This is our tag division!
Oh!
Modified.
It's our division!
New Day did this. New Day.
They didn't do it.
New Day did this.
This is ours!
Pretty Deadly. Standing above Gallus, and on this night, it's Pretty Deadly who's on top.